We really should drink and drink and drink. And while we all drink and drink and drink, I'll tell you a story of the legend of the great Captain Jack Sparrow. All the glory, not to mention all the trouble that I've caused. I'm a bad guy by extension, but I'm on the straight and narrow, narrowly walking down the plank and getting tossed. Watch your toes and watch your head, the living dead like to surround me. If I said there was no danger, I'm a pirate, and I lied. I escape from situations using only what's around me. I would lend you a handmaid, but they're literally tied. Yes, the fate of the world always rests on me. No, rest for me. Savvy, savvy. And where there is treasure, business and pleasure can't mix together. Keep to the code, which is hard because we're pirates, which basically means that we don't follow rules or the normal routines. So the code's merely guidelines some choose to obey, thanks to every victim who knows to shout out parlay. Slap, slap, guess I deserve that. Yo, ho, what did I do though? Take what you can, give nothing back. Who needs a plan? Let's just attack. I smell really bad eggs. Oh wait, it's me. You will always remember this as the one day that you almost caught Captain Jack Sparrow, the greatest of pirates, before he escaped and made fools of you all. Like.